No drums out. And after that, then I meet this man named Wayman Tisdale, who gave me my first shot of even doing records 20 years ago. And we wrote this song together called Baby Calls. And I don't think I'd be here if it wasn't for Wayman Tisdale giving me that opportunity to do what I do now.